Comes out easy.
In triangles.
Or stars.
They're soft and squeezy.
Make 1,000 trees and little squeeze bees.
Then zip them back into your tube of squeeze.
Squeeze mold with Dora the Explorer.
Fluff any stuff you choose, then let's squeeze harden while you snooze.
Puffy, fluffy,
squeeze.
Tubes sold separately for molding sets.
The puffy fluff for making stuff.
Where does something go when it loses itself? Is it hiding in a cupboard or on the shelf? Is it flying in the air or lying on the ground? Or is it just where it got left around? Lost thing, where can you be? Lost thing, don't hide from me. Been searching since who knows when. Will I ever see you again? Will I ever see you again? You gotta be somewhere, you must be here. A thing can't just stop and disappear. Better keep a level head, looking for you. I wouldn't wanna go and lose that too. Did I leave you in the bath? Did I leave you in the yard? Maybe I'll find you if I look really hard. Did I put you in the fridge or leave you in a book? Maybe you'll turn up if I just don't look. Lost thing, where can you be? Are you looking for me? Been searching since who knows when. Will I ever see you again? Lost thing, come back this way. When I find you, I'll say, we're searching since who knows when. I will never let you down. I will never set you down. I will never lose you again. I will never lose you again. I will never lose you again.
The worm is afraid of the early bird. Bird is afraid of the cat. The cat is afraid of the big old dog. And everyone's scared of bats. Anyone who says they're not is telling you a little white lie. Oh yeah. 'Cause everybody's afraid of something sometime. Mm-hmm. Now late at night, you might think there's a monster under your bed. Just turn on the light and you'll see an old pair of shoes instead. You don't have to be ashamed. Let me tell you the reason why. Oh yeah. 'Cause everybody's afraid of something sometime. Ooh, ooh. Now if there's something scaring you, tell a friend that's what they're for. Ooh, yeah. 'Cause sometimes if you talk it through, it won't even scare you anymore. That's what I do. Now when I was a little cub, no more than two or three. Mama said, son, get in the tub, but the water looks scary to me. Finally, I built up the nerve to stick my furry toe right in. And that water felt good. So if you are afraid of something, you might find it turns out to be nothing. It's okay to be afraid of something sometimes. Out into a winter's night went a hungry bear. He found a winter berry bush with just one berry there. If only it had plenty more, the bear wished with a sigh. But before he could take a bite, another bear came by. Come one, come all, come short and tall, sing hi-de-ho-de-dairy. And what would you do if it were you with just one winter berry? The bear, he shared the tiny morsel with his hungry friend. And when the cold and freezing night at last came to an end, there were berries blooming everywhere. And from that day down to you, if you find the winter berry, your wish will come true. So, come one, come all, come large and small, sing hi-de-ho-de-dairy. Search high and low where'er you go and find the winter berry. Come one, come all, come short and tall, sing hi-de-ho-de-dairy. And maybe this year it will be you who finds the winter berry. And maybe this year it will be you finds the winter berry.
Just listen.
Just listen.
Just listen and you will hear snow falling through the trees.
Every creature is at peace on this Christmas Eve.
From up here in the sky, the world just listens. Every mouse is in his mouse hole, heart is nestling in it.
Bear cubs get all cozy,
and lemurs finally rest.
Even an old hound can finally settle down to just listen.
Just listen.
When the world is so peaceful on Christmas Eve, troubles seem to just disappear.
When you just
wouldn't
listen.
It be nice to wrap
just
our arms
listen
around this feeling
and keep it the rest of the year.
So let's smile upon each other
each and every day,
like sisters and brothers,
just making our own way. And we'll bring a little peace to the world if we just listen.
Just listen.
Just listen.
It's on my floor. I sweep it up, but look, there's more and more and more. Whoa, that sneaky dirt, it likes to spread itself around. Why can't the dirt just get out of town? Yeah, I've seen dust balls the size of my head.
The size of his head.
Sometimes I give them names like Shirley, Frank, or Fred.
Like Frank or Fred.
My kitchen gets so grimy, makes me cry and grunt and groan.
you are wise, you'll listen to me.
What do you get when you guzzle down sweets?
Eating as much as an elephant eats.
What do you think will come of that?
I don't like the look of it.
Oompa, loompa, doopa-dee-da. If you're not greedy, you will go far. You will live in happiness too. Like the oompa, loompa, doopa-dee-doo.
There's a monster named a Frazzle who's a good friend of mine.
He looks ferocious, but he's really fine.
Go up and ask him for his autograph.
He'd be so happy that he'd start to laugh.
He goes, ah! That's how he laughs. He goes, ah! That means he's glad. He goes, ah! That means he's having the greatest time that he ever had.
Now you know my buddy Frazzle, he's got fangs on his jaws.
His fur is orange and he's got these claws.
He looks so mean that he could scare a crowd.
But if you tickle him, he laughs out loud.
He goes, ah! That's how he laughs. He goes, ah! That means he's glad. He goes, ah! That means he's having the